Hello, in this video, we shall see how to clear the cache in an Oracle Analytics cloud instance and automate the same. We will be following the document linked in the video description. These are the high-level steps for this activity. For the first step, download the BIJDBC zip file from the document. Unzip the file and we can see the purge OAC cache.sh, which includes the ODBC command of cache purge. This script runs with the help of BIJDBC all.jar provided in the JDBC folder within an analytics client tool installation. Copy the BIJDBC all.jar file and paste it in the lib folder in our downloaded BIJDBC folder. Inside the props folder, place a copy of the BIJDBC.properties file from the subfolder. Open this file in edit mode. The next step is to collect the details asked in this file. Log in to the Cloud Infrastructure Console as an administrator and navigate to the Analytics Cloud Instance page. Note down the host name and the identity domain. Click on the link in the app information, which will open up the OAuth configuration for the identity domain of the instance. Scroll to the General Information section and note down the client ID and the client secret. In the same page, under the Configure Application APIs, note down the primary audience and scope value in a concatenated format. Enter the five values in the properties file as needed. Enter the OAC admin username and password and save the file. Now execute the purge OAC cache.sh and check the output if the cache purge is successful or not. We can further schedule the script execution and automate the cache purge mechanism. If on a Linux machine, submit a cron job for the script at scheduled intervals. This covers the topic on how to automatically clear the cache in an analytics cloud instance. Thanks for watching this video.